Veteran actor Norman Lloyd has died at the age of 106.
This week's issue of Wealth and Honor, there appeared a profane and unauthorized article.
Who could forget him as Mr. Nolan in Dead Poets Society? Lloyd died Monday at his home. He made his Broadway debut in 1927, and he broke onto the big screen in Alfred Hitchcock's 1942 thriller, Saboteur. But Lloyd is probably best known for his work on St. Elsewhere.